Next we have with relation between momentum and kinetic energy. Okay, so we are going to derive the relation between momentum and the kinetic energy. As we know, the momentum is denoted by P, and we have the formula for momentum, which is given by m into v. And the kinetic energy, already we know the formula, which is half mv square. Okay, now take with this kinetic energy, and this v can be written as v into v, because this v into v, that gives v square, is it not? So we are writing as half m v into v. Now instead of this m v, multiplying numerator and denominator by the term m, so already we have with m v into v, so m, if you are multiplying, that becomes as m square divided by m, is it not? Now this can be written as m square, can be written as m into m, is it not? And already we have the term v into v. Yes, so divided by m as it is. This can also be written as mv into mv divided by m. And as usual, we have the half term. Okay, and this mv can be written as what? P. And same way, this mv can be written as p. And so we get with half p square divided by m. Okay, so this gives a relation between the kinetic energy and the momentum. Okay, so the main formula which you have to know is p is equal to mv, and kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. Okay, this is how we write mv into mv. So mv is equal to p, so we are writing as p into p divided by m, so it becomes as p square divided by 2m. Okay, so the kinetic energy is equal to p square by 2m. So if we take the root, we get p is equal to root of 2m into kinetic energy.